I am the Dark Angel, World 57, and welcome back to Minecraft Monday. Got myself a new world loaded up here, but this isn't just any ordinary Minecraft world. I will be playing the Life in the Woods mod pack, provided that everything stops lagging out on me. That's because I'm rendering a video in the background. I'm sorry. I'm trying to multitask. So this is the Life in the Woods Renaissance mod pack. And it adds a whole bunch of new biomes, a whole bunch of new items, a bunch of new mobs. You can see some sharks out there. Just to kind of give you an idea. Here is the freaking item list. Look at all of that. Of course, I'm cycling through, but 11 pages of this. Look at that. And that is what we're going to be playing. It is a absolutely gorgeous mod pack. Unfortunately, I won't be playing with any shaders. I might attempt that a little bit later, just to kind of see how well everything runs, but with that rendering going on in the background, this is about as much as I'm willing to push it. So let's see, what do I want to do to start? Let's get some food. That button? Yep, that button. A whole bunch of new food items, a whole bunch of this mod pack is amazing. It's going to encompass a lot of exploring because there's so much new stuff to see, as well as a bit of building, because what is Minecraft without building, especially when you have new blocks and new supplies and new ways and things to build. Let's grab this. Oh my goodness. Look at all that food. Look at all that lag. You know what? This lag is actually getting to the point where... Oh my goodness gracious. You know what? I do not feel good about myself recording at this frame rate. Oh my gosh. So you know what? I'm going to step away for a bit while my computer finishes rendering. And we will be back. See you guys then. All right, and welcome back to Life in the Woods Renaissance for Minecraft. My other map kept crashing, but now that my rendering in the background is done, I'm getting a lot better frame rate. I'm giving myself some nice little cheats this time around, just because I suck at this game. What is that? I'm playing on my wife's avatar because I don't know how to switch accounts while using the Life in the Woods launcher. So yeah, lots of fun error-y stuff going on today. That's river cane. Interesting. And what's with that? Stop that. How do I stop that? Ooh, food. Okay, good. I'm stuck on a little tiny island. What's that? Hey, that was a pretty birdie. Where'd it go? Birdie? Oh, it's gone. Let's take a quick look. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Avocado. Avocado. Like, really? You, go away. Just take a look in here. Now, with as smoothly as this is running, I'm not sure if I would be too opposed to putting on shaders. There's nothing really down here. Actually, I'm sure there's plenty down here. It looks like a really nice cave. But I need to get to a place where I can get food. Look at you! I'm gonna take a minute and harvest these avocados. And maybe get some saplings from this tree. Now, why do I want saplings from this tree, you ask? Well, because now I can plant myself an avocado tree. Go away. So we got a little bit of wood. Let's get, you know what? I do want to do a little bit more thorough of a scan, because I had no clue that avocado was there until it popped up. So I want to make sure I'm not missing anything else. Okay, I'm not really seeing anything. We got here, not much of anything. Flowers, plants. Okay. I heard a baby zombie. Not that I'm necessarily scared of the baby zombie, just perfect. Let's get this. Drop it. Oh my gosh, you're wearing like full-blown armor too! Did you give me anything? No? Oh my gosh! You too? Eh, some flesh. Okay, back to what I was doing. Let's see, sheep. Okay. This away! I'm pretty sure that's just another little island, but we'll at least scour it for resources. Maybe we got some little food garden things. Look at that, a whale! Some sharkies. Oh, boat! Don't go too far. Yeah, those sharks are a lot closer than I really want to mess with. Anyway, any food? No. High tide bushes. Now, which mode? It looks like I'm playing hungry. Sea oats? I don't think that does anything for me. Grab this for now. Oh gosh, look at those sharks right over there. Yeah! Come on, in. Thank you. A little island over there. And there's another little one back there. Let's hit this one. I need to find, I want to find a good place to set up shop. At least a little bit. Okay. So what do we have going on here? A butterfly. Stay, boat. Okay. Some broken sugar cane. And I'm hungry already. Zombie flesh it is. Oh my gosh, you're so pretty! Oh my gosh, and there's crickets! Grab this pumpkin. both of these pumpkins. Tiny ass little island. My load on a world that's just full of tiny ass little islands. What are you? What are you? Three flowered thingy. Just flowers. Keep those berries. Let's eat those avocados. Kill this piggy. I'm screwed. That's the island I just came from, so let's head to the one behind it. Ooh, and a manta ray. Look at that. And next we'll head that way. Ah, damn it. And the sun setting. Lovely. I was looking for sources of food. Well, shit. Zombies and skellies can't get me. Now, skellies might be able to get me if I get too close, but it's not the plan. Well, maybe. I need to get close enough to see what's on the islands. Sharks here. Zombies after me. Big huge whale tail. Loading error. Now I'm just gonna keep going this way for a bit. Catch up with you guys soon. Riveting footage. Have I found a good chunk of land? I think I may have. Wait for daylight, though. Sheesh, maybe not. But if I die, I'm so far away, I don't know if I can find my way back again. Boat? Boat? Look at that. Flowing river, that is so awesome. I found a village. Where'd my boat go? I'm getting a little laggy over here. I see Enderman. I see a zombie who's going to taste my axe. Ooh, iron. Okay. Let's head over to that village. Desert garden. Yes. Ooh, I can plant you. And now I've got the seed for it. What are you doing? Oh my gosh! I've been poisoned! Oh crap. No 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 no. Oh come on. Oh come on. Okay. Bad quicksand. Okay. There's a couple more desert gardens right here. Okay. That snake's over there. Let's leave him alone. Not what I was trying to do. Skeletons. Oh gosh. Another zombie coming my way. Is that a lizard? It's a freaking lizard. I hate you. There's another lizard. I'm surrounded by skeletons. I'm just gonna kind of skirt around a little bit. Maybe find some more desert gardens. Well, crap, that guy saw me. Oh, crap. Lovely. Creepers don't burn in the daylight, so there's no point in waiting for them. Can I get you guys stuck in this quicksand? I got you stuck. Does anyone have a door to let me in? Okay, let me in. Sorry, guys. Onion. Scallion. Blueberry. I hate to say it, but I think we're surrounded. Five cactus fruits. Ugh. Or anything. I've got an iron. Burn! Nope, I'm not going out. I've still only got 4.5 hearts. Dang it! This is not off to a good start. You close that door. Cranberries. Where? Okay. You bastard. Really? Oh god, I hate that haze. I need to get closer so I can get this food. Whatever you guys have available. Orange bell pepper? I'm taking one. You bastard! Gosh, dang it. You guys don't have any exotic foods here. Celery. I'll take some of those. Bunch of wheat. Okay, I need to save a carrot. Celery seeds, orange bell pepper seeds, okay. This is a desert, I'm not gonna find any cows, so I can't make a backpack yet. Beets. Winter squash. Chili pepper. I've got pumpkin. Artichoke. Really? Goodbye, quicksand. Goodbye, sand. And goodbye, mushroom thingy. Nothing in there. What do we got in here? Iron. It's a pile of ashes. Bread. Flippers. Rad. This down. I can make this into bread. So I'm gonna pick up this bread. Oh, hey! I can make all this into bread. Shit. Wish I had known that. I really wish I had known that. Dirt. Take those flippers and put them on. Grab that iron horse and the heck of it, and I can't take that with me. I don't need oak or birch saplings. You know what? I don't need the zombie flesh. Okay, I don't see anything else. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I'm going this way. Not that way. Oh my gosh, I almost ran right into him. Snakes. Oop, there's a desert garden. This miserable biome. Oh gosh. I do not like that hazy fog. We're gonna run into more freaking snakes. See up here. The desert right there. I want to keep out for more villages and temples. Up here, it looks like I should be good to keep an eye out for more cactus fruit. Maybe. Lots of cacti. Let's head over that edge and see if I can see anything in the desert yet again. Yet again. No, I found the fucking shore. Let's go that way. Into the desert. At least Minecraft doesn't have like heat I have to worry about. Woo! I still got hurt. Guys, see anything interesting? I don't see a world loading glitch. See a snake. Oh, damn it, what the hell? Screw you. More ocean. It's just like a giant desert island. Am I in the island version of Utah? Really? Nothing but freaking desert. Why are my frames dropping so slow? I am in the island version of Utah. It's desert and freaking layered clay stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is an island. I'm gonna build myself a boat, and we're going somewhere else. Where is you? I guess I don't really need you. So I don't need you. I want this. Let's go check out that floating thingy over there. There we go. Least it's grassy. If that means anything. Sheesh, look at all of that. You know, small little islands are nice for building on, but really right now I gotta think in terms of survival. I gotta find a place where I can get food. Hey, look, a witch. Ooh, there's a nice big spot. Are you just an island too? Now let's at least get off and take a look. Oh my gosh, did you see that little yellow fishy? Oh, more fishies! I hear crickies! That's a skeleton over there in the butter armor. Let's not go that way. This is a nice, pretty spot. Oh, and it's so much bigger. And it's not desert, which means I can see. Oh, that's holding a cactus. I don't need that. I don't want that. Oh my gosh! I didn't mean to look at you. I had looked at you. Oh my gosh, look at that whale. Hi, whale. Hi. 50 HP on a whale? Dang. Okay. Shit. Want to start a new map, but I have no food now, no idea where my stuff is. I'm pretty sure this guy's gonna kill me. That's what I thought. Friggin' bastard, go away. I've got enough wood. That's not what I wanted to do. Fine, whatever. Here. this point, I'm just gonna go sailing and see if I can find where I was. I realized I have no way of finding where I was. I sailed for who knows how many blocks in, like, this direction. Alright, so I'm gonna cut the episode here. I'm gonna try to find either A, my stuff, or B, suitable land, whichever comes first. And I'll catch up with you guys then. I hope you guys are enjoying this. If you are, give me a thumbs up. Give me some comments. Let me know how I'm doing. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Till then, bye-bye.